guess this is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. I'm trying to find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us.
I'll be fine.
Patrol group.
Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other.
Join the army.
Kirk.
Be a hero.
No, come on. Okay, come on. Let's see if we can get around the back. To the wall. Slow. Slow. You got two more ahead. One down here, one up in the tower. Let's take one each again.
You like getting wet? Miserable night, huh?
Okay, come on. Around the back.
You deal with them.
Sure.
Okay, Arthur, come on.
I say he should have it.
Are you taking him?
No need to waste an arrow on him. Use your knife.
I've got this one.
Same as before. Good work. Come on. This should be just down this way. Damn it. There's more out front. Go up the tower and see if you can cause the distraction.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire.
Arthur Morgan? Charles? Is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll take the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him.
Come on. Your father sent us.
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he...
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa, no. Whoa!
I'm fine, I'm fine.
Shit! I don't think we're stinking out of here, fellas.
Watch yourselves! More up ahead! Look out! There's some up top there!
Come this way. I remember seeing a hole in one of the walls where they brought me in. No. It's been sealed back up.
Arthur,
deal with this, would you?
Yes, but how?
Anybody got any dynamite?
What about that cannon?
Okay.
That was close enough anyway. Fire the cannon.
It worked! Come on!
I wasn't expecting that guy.
I got you.
This way, come on.
Shit! We got company behind us! The canoes are close!
Got you outnumbered, you bastard!
That time to carry out the lantern on you.
Hold them off. I'll get eagle flies to the canoes.
Right over him.
I think we lost him. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your father. Thank you.
Don't mention it. Yeah!